They pulled the car over, and the driver was 41-year-old Guthrie, who was clearly intoxicated. Police said he smelled of alcohol and had slurred speech. With him in the car were six passengers, all children between the ages of 12 and 14. When asked who the children were, he said, "My friends."